Keith Jones here with Channel 4 Action News in Midway Borough Park, where an officer here was dragged more than 50 feet by a car. It happened when he spotted four people loitering inside this pavilion. Then he approached them. They jumped into a car. He tried to chase after them, ended up being dragged by the car more than 50 feet. Stay tuned to WTAE.com and Channel 4 Action News 5 and 6 for more details.